Now these are all... Well, there's a dead person here. And there's a thing over there, but let me check the bathroom first. It's weird feeling unnerved that there's a dead person here, yet I'm a freaking vampire. How's that make any sense?
Hi, Paul. It's Hannah.
Paul.
Just calling to see how you are. I hope I didn't give you what I've got. I feel like crap. Actually, I need to ask you a favor. Could you pick me up some cold medicine at the store? I hate to bother you, but I can't seem to get out of bed. The code on my door is 1203.
1203.
Hey, listen, I had a really good time the other night. Maybe we could do it again sometime. Sorry, I'm rambling. Okay, bye.
No, she wasn't really rambling. Okay, so if that is her code, we'll try it. Some more victims of the plague. I'm getting spooked out just being in this place. I don't know why specifically. I have zero chance of being detected by anything. Well, he's got a nice dining area. This is where it happened, huh? Where she got his disease. I want to stand up. Sometimes it doesn't work. There you go. There's nothing on the top shelf. Can't pick that up? No. I didn't mean to hit that. What am I doing? Don't mind me, guys. Wrong key. Go down there with the others? Apparently. Haha. Cool. Well, now I need this crap out of my way. So where was she? Where we are? Where? Five? She was two down, I think. Cause four had. We need a key card. Yeah, cause I didn't go to two. I don't know when that message was left. You might just find a dead body there as well. And also, the code might not be for this room. Did she say her name was Welch? Or did she not say? I don't know. Alright, 1203, right? 1203. No, I guess not. Okay. Let's go to six. That was a long ride up, man. Glazer residence. I'll try it here. It worked. Dead also? Bring out your dead. Here's her phone. Doesn't look like she has an answering machine. Stand up. No. Cannot use. Cool. Is that a bonsai tree? Oh, key! Where's the key? If there was a key for me to use. I glitch it out. I don't want to glitch it out. Let's just try it again. I might need that key, you know what I'm saying? Wait. Save key. Gotcha. Can't get descriptions. I managed to turn maintenance. Oh, you can highlight the text if you want. Okay, never mind. Okay, we looked in here and there was nothing. And we looked in here and there was nothing. The only thing we didn't look at is upstairs. And one of these is safe. There's a person there.
Paul, is that? Hey, you're not Paul. Who are you? What are you doing in here?
I'm not gonna say I'm from the CDC. That would just panic her. Would she believe that I'm a doctor? Paul sent me over. I'm a doctor. You sound pretty sick, Hannah. What's wrong?
I don't really know. I've taken all kinds of medicine, but I can't seem to get rid of it. I feel like I got a fever and a sore throat. I'm real weak. Can't seem to get out of bed. What day is it? I can't remember.
Sounds pretty bad. Where'd you get it?
Well, I think I got sick from one of clients. I was feeling fine until I saw her a few days ago.
Hmm. What business are you in, exactly?
I'm in sales. Yeah.
Sure.
You know, door-to-door stuff. Nothing very interesting.
Are you sure You sound like you're hiding something.
I do? I'm not hiding nothing. I don't like talking about my personal business with strangers.
Intimidation is green, yeah. Look, babe, I'm not asking.
Okay. I'm a professional escort.
Finally. You mean a call girl? That's cool. Hey, everybody's gotta make a living.
Yeah, well, it's not exactly what I was hoping for when I moved to LA. But it pays the bills, I guess.
So, was Paul a client of yours?
No, not Paul. He asked me out a couple of weeks ago, and we had a really good time, you know? He was the first guy in a long time who treated me decently.
All right. Tell me about this other client of yours.
She was just a woman who called. She found my ad in the newspaper. Usually only do business with referrals, you know, but she was offered a lot of money.
What can you tell me about this woman?
Her name was Jezebel. Jezebel Locke. I'm usually not too good with names, you know, but hers was so strange. I can't seem to get it out of my head.
What happened? Did she, enjoy your services?
Yeah, I think so. To tell you the truth, I don't really remember a whole lot about that night, you know? Everything's a little blurry, you know? I mean, I'm not usually, you know, into women, but I remember feeling so attracted to her. I thought she was the most beautiful woman I'd ever seen.
Toreador?
Well, the next thing that's clear is when I woke up the next morning. I haven't been feeling too well since then. To tell you the truth, I have other friends who've worked with her, and they're not doing so hot either, you know?
Where did you meet her, Hannah? Where is Jezebel Locke?
She had a room at the Empire Hotel. I can't remember the number. Hey, are you sure that Paul's okay? He's not sick, is he?
Let's spare her the details for now. It's not really going to help her any. Paul's just fine, Hannah. Don't worry about him.
Good. He's a nice guy. I hope he calls me again sometime.
I'm sure he will, Hannah.
I hope so. I really do.
Rest in peace? I'm going to tell her rest in peace. Rest in peace, and I'll go take care of Jezebel Locke. Well, she just died. Humanity gained. How did I know she was about to die? And there's her safe. Why did the door just close? Well, she's supposed to be in the hotel. Just in case this lock is around here. I came in there, right? Oh, what's this? Appointment book. Sweet. Oh, she completely vaporized. Let's check out this appointment book. This looks like a standard appointment book. September 5th, 04. Arthur Kilpatrick. Really? Meet Arthur at his place in Santa Monica. Remember to bring the handcuffs and the orange jumpsuit, as he likes to play lockdown at the women's prison. This guy is sick. Okay, we found out some beef on Kilpatrick here. September 7th. Vandal C. Yeah. 7:30 at the blood bank. Bring pliers and the blowtorch. These people are kinky. So finding out about people in Santa Monica here. September 12th, David Hatter, room 413 at the Lucky Star in Hollywood. Well, it might be a place we end up going. He likes that weird umbrella and water balloon thing. He likes to pretend it's raining? Or she throw water balloons and he uses the umbrella to deflect them, or vice versa. September 15th, Simon Milligan downstairs in his room. God, I hate that guy. That's where we ended up. Well, she hates him. September 17th, Jezebel Locke, new client, responded to my ad in the paper. She's a suite at the Empire Hotel. I don't know what to think of this one, but there's something about her. Her voice, I don't know. She's offering big bucks, so I guess I can't pass it up. Yeah, I would have been better off passing it up. September 20th, Paul Anderson, an honest-to-God date. I can't believe he asked me out. I'm so excited. And we got humanity back. I guess for telling her not releasing the information that he's dead. Which really didn't help her in the end anyway, because she died right after. So I'm back to 8 humanity, which is where I started. I've got 1 experience. Hannah has pointed you in the direction of one Jezebel Locke as a possible link in the Plague Bearer chain. She makes her a residence at the Empire Arms Hotel. I haven't figured out what to do about Jezebel. Okay, this lock. The safe, rather. $200. An envelope containing a bit of cash. That's what you call a bit of cash? Sweet. So now I've got around 300 or something? 301. Nice. I could use some more blood bags. I wonder where I can get them besides a blood bank. I'd have to head all the way back. Glad I got that key. I don't know, I glitched it out or something before. Alright, let's head to 2 and talk to this guy that she really doesn't like, Milligan. I don't know what to expect in this place. Okay, someone apparently died here. Pizza. I'm going to look around before I play that. Wasn't there something just up here? I could have sworn I saw something out here. Oh, he doesn't have a washer dryer. Look at that. Ended up ending his life there, definitely doesn't need a washer dryer. Okay, I was moving in or moving out. Yeah, I wasn't sure if bloody or kendo for advanced students. Oh. No one says kendo? Alright, yeah, the place is apparently empty. This looks special though. Can't do anything with that? Or that? It seems to be saying something about don't copy that floppy, but you can't possibly be reading it right. You need a research skill of at least 5 to use this item. Hmm. I guess then you improve your computer. I'm guessing I do not have that. Research 4. What does blood... I think... What does blood buff increase? I think your dexterity? Dexterity, stamina, and strength. Yeah, it doesn't work in this case. Okay, never mind. Well, it uses up a good amount of your blood, damn it. Alright, let's listen to this answering machine. It's not very attractive up there, is it?
Mr. Milton, you know who this is, and I do hope you realize that we're still on for tonight. Meet me at the agreed-upon location across from the bar by the underpass. Bring your associate, Mr. Durbin, as it is a two-man job that I am proposing.
Oh.
With any luck, the two of you are already on your way, and I shall see you soon. Goodbye.
Milton and Durbin, and this was the guy in the hotel... Not the hotel, the diner. Any more messages?
Mr. Milton, you know who this is, and I do hope you realize that we're still on for tonight.
Mm.
Meet me at the agreed-upon location.
So is that Milton? Or Durbin? It had been standing here against the wall and then fell. But have the police been here already? They made the outline? Hmm. So I want to see... I don't know if I can get into 6. I don't remember what's where. But I want to mess around in those vents. Maybe I can get back... Yeah, this is what's-her-name's apartment. Maybe I can get back to, the employee area. or just get somewhere else completely different. So that goes down, this goes up, but where do we go up from 6? The roof? This is still her apartment. Okay, never mind. This is just the top floor. I don't want to fall off this thing. That would be very bad. So I'm going to be on 5 now. Okay. This is with the dead guy. And this, I assume, just goes to his top floor. Yeah. So this is floor 5. So one of these required a key card, I think on 4. I think it was the one under that, 3, that needed the security code. I feel like I should be really cautious. Can't open any of these things. Got a computer that we can hack. What's it says? I'll save your screen, Nemo. Just make sure nobody's home. Another computer. Or is that what that is? Oh, look at that. I wonder if you can find out what's in there. Place is apparently empty then. So for some reason we can't try to hack our way into that one. Wait. Oh, that's for the door. Was I Nero or Nemo? Oh, it's too late. Skyeline Security Premium Customer Interface. Available menus. Safe. And that's a... Skill 5 now. Skill too low to make hack attempt at difficulty 6. Hacking uses wits. Okay. So in that case, I would use Auspex. Jewels. Unlock. Safe unlocked. Awesome. I don't know why I'm sneaking in. Oh, someone's just arrived home. I heard the elevator. This looks to be a gold ring. Go north, pray attack iguanodons. Let's look at this crap later. Did you see that? He's going upstairs. No! Ow! I fell. Holy crap! Oh! I can't believe we got away with that! We could have fought him, I'm sure. And, you know, maybe. Been successful. That's awesome, though. That is the kind of stuff I love. We get the code. You hear the elevator, he comes in. Then we're sneaking out the vents. That's amazing. Love that. And we got all his goods. I was right to grab them all quickly, because he started heading right up those stairs. I wonder if he noticed that the vent was open. Made sure to close it. Be like, oh, now it's closed! You know, then we thought, oh, someone escaped out the vent. Then they covered up their handiwork, or I might have just gaslighted him and made him think he was imagining it. So I got a fancy ring. This is a beautiful crafted ring, seemingly slipped from the fingers of royalty. Sweet. Another silver ring. So we had one, now we have 2 out of 10. A gold ring. This didn't say this before. You squint at the wiggly markings on the page, but can't quite make out what they say. Despite this, something in the back of your mind is thinking they say illiterate dumbass. You need a rescore skill of at least 5. So I think we picked up 5 things. Happened so quickly, though, I had to get the hell out of there. I'm pretty sure I had the normal watch and the fancy watch. This fancy ring is new. Oh, we might have picked up another car stereo. We have 3 of them now. We did pick up another silver ring. Oh, here's another fancy watch, a 2 out of 10. I think I already realized that. So it was a bunch of crap. A bunch of crap. So someone took a photo of this Nosferatu. That is no good. You do not want that. That's very bad for the Masquerade. Or bad for vampires in general. Saving, because that's quite a find. I can sell this stuff to someone.